you know, we've been in a little bit of a slump lately. We were trying our best to get out, and we just want to build some momentum going into sectionals and try to raise our seeding.
They're a good team. Beat them in overtime last time, so we knew they were going to come out strong and wanted to get the win, especially on senior night.
Yeah, we knew they were going to come out strong because it was their senior night, and they were just going to play really aggressive and work hard the whole game.
Matt, you had 3 goals out there. Walk me through those.
They were all on power play. The first one, Arbo passed it behind the net to Braden, and then I was right out in the slot when I tapped it home. And the second one, I picked the puck up from behind the net, skated in there, so set it up, passed it to Duffy, and then I went in down in the corner and banked it off the goalie's head. And the third one was on the power play again, and I just skated in slowly and just took a slap shot in the lower left corner and scored. It was nice. It was my first Fed hat trick, so I was proud of myself and my team.
And you had 1 goal as well. Walk me through yours.
It was just a battle in the corner. We came up with the puck and I just took it around, saw a little lane, cut to the net about the hash marks, and just backhanded it and started snuck it in there.
Walk me through your goal.
I came down around the circle and just saw the open net, so I shot it.
Yours.
Jake Lombardi made a nice pass up ice. I didn't even realize the goalie wasn't even in the net, and just crossed up the line and kind of threw across the net.
And like you said, you know, Amherst came out strong, kind of gave you guys, you know, at least kept it close for a while. What did you guys talk about just to kind of stay focused and keep going?
We came into the locker room and said we had to start getting pucks in deep and chasing them down in the corners and start playing some more defense in our own. So,
yeah, we were just soft in our own end, and I think we really needed to strengthen up on that. Just try to keep pucks out of our net and just try to kill the clock to keep the lead.
I mean, after they scored their last goal, we knew we just had to get the lead back, give us a little cushion after.
Yeah, we always used a better back after that 1-week goal, and it just helped us get it back on top.
What do you guys think you did well as a team out there today?
I think our power play played nice, and our penalty kill was also good. And we just played strong as a team, and Chowell also played good.
Yeah, our power play was definitely a big help tonight. I think we just came together when we started to get close and started working as a team, and that's really what helped us tonight.
I think our power play was really good. We had good puck movement down low, and our breakout was decent tonight.
Yeah, I feel like we moved the puck well. We were getting shots. We just needed to finish our rebounds more, but other than that, we were moving, we were getting our pucks out, we were holding them in their zone.
And what are you guys taking from this going forward?
Well, we got Sweet Home up next Saturday, and I think we're tied for second now, so that's probably going to be one of our biggest games of the year.
Yeah, it's getting really close to the standings, and you know, it's just come down to that last game to just really get us in a good spot up in sectionals, and yeah, that's about it.
What are you guys taking from this going into that one? What are you expecting there?
We beat them last time 7-1, so we know they're going to want us to get us back. So we got to come out strong like we did against Amherst tonight.
Yeah, they're a pretty good team off of speed, and I think that we're pretty good at matching their speed. That's why we're so close in the standings. And I think both teams are going to be hungry, you know, playing for that second place. It's good seeding.
I know they're going to come out strong too, really aggressive. Beat them up last time. Preseason games, they're coming out strong too, so we're gonna have jersey numbers.
Yeah, they're gonna come out hard. We're just gonna have to keep up the intensity and match it, and hopefully bury some goals.